Vincent Brown, the fave. They're ready, racing. Vincent Brown away well. Allen Kentucky won the start, booting up Ruta Rose. Ruta Rose is going to hold the inside, and Allen Kentucky went with it early. Now, out the back, Monster Fox. He's in trouble and right out the back. So, down the back, Ruta Rose narrowly. Allen Kentucky a length and a half away. Then came Vincent Brown, Velocity Tina. Then Shanna Allen, well back, Molly Dobbs. And further back, the Ritz O'Connor as they race off the back and come towards the home corner. And now out wide, Vincent Brown let loose and rushed up, took the lead. And it's a good win. Vincent Brown second up from a spell, got the money. Allen Kentucky second, Ruta Rose third. Fourth was Velocity Tina. Then came behind those Shanna Allen, well back, Ritz O'Connor. And Molly Dobbs beat one in. That was Monster Foxy, who was in early strife and ran last of all. So Vincent Brown, 380 on Ubet, got out late. He's got a bit of class about him, this fellow. And he's on the comeback trail from a little lengthy spell. And he's done enough tonight, Vincent Brown. He's a bit of class about him. He worked around the field and showed some good field sense there to